Changing bodies and lives one workout at a time. Tonight we're introducing you to two former Bengals who started a program for special needs teens and young adults. They're making a difference in their lives and their parents.
This is Aaron. At 22 years old, he loves to crack jokes and recite his ABCs.
E is for elephant.
Until now, there have been few programs where Aaron can have fun and fit in.
It gives me a chance to meet new friends, experience the outside world without mom and dad a little.
Stefan can lift 400 pounds, and even though he used to be on his high school football team, all he did was suit up. He never got to play. Every young man at this gym has a story and disability that until now defined them. Terry Huff's son Joey has cerebral palsy.
There are times when I come in here and cry because of the things that my son is doing that I never really thought he would be able to physically do.
But on Monday nights at Personal Trainers World in Blue Ash.
Excellent job.
These guys with so much going against them get to check their disability at the door and fit in.
And, you know, I looked at them as human beings who just need health and fitness.
Here, there are no boundaries, no judging, no one telling them they can't. And it's all thanks to two former Bengals, Robert Jackson and Richard Carey.
We're not disabled when you walk through that door, and we're going to push you.
Fit One, as in fit one more child back into the community, started last June with 6 people. Now they have about 15 and a list of others waiting to get in.
Oh my gosh, at the end of the day, if they can just feel like they're normal people, individuals who just have an opportunity to just be who they are and be accepted in everyday lifestyles, that's enough for me.
The only hope now is that more kids get this opportunity.
I'll take a sweaty hug any day. That was a great workout. Personal Trainers World wants to expand this program, but you know, a lot of these kids and their parents can't afford a program like this. So if you can help, or if you maybe have a child who could use this program, call the number here on your screen. It's 513-867-5750, extension 17. We're going to have all of this information on our website as well, WLWT.com. Just look in our As Seen On section.